Hello everybody! Hello, 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 and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions in Late Night. Last time we left off, almost died of coughing! Yes, and we had to end the part early. But we're back now, back in 85% condition. And young Mikey came here to these apartments for a bit of stealing. And unfortunately for him, nobody was home. I kind of remember him ringing the bell 50 times and everybody was out. But never mind, we'll have to find some other people to rob tomorrow because we need to go to bed and we're quite hungry. So he's currently finishing his homework. Once he's finished that, it will be home time. And then it will be bedtime for his last day at the school because he has got one more day to go. 2 days to go till HNOOP. He does have what do you call these again? Opportunity! That's the one. An opportunity to, as we take him home, to get a job to increase his performance meter at school. So yes, we will do that. The reason why I'm not aging him up is because I want him to get to grade A. I want him to get to grade A before he ages up. Plus, 2 extra days. Very useful. Right, while he's running on home, we will focus back on the family. Yep, Jamie and Evan still bopping away to some soul music. What a way to spend an evening, eh? Still both relatively happy with life. Retirement's going well. Oh yeah, this is quite good. Oh, Mikey's so hell happy! Kalubaga! Baby! Don't stop, Jamie! Don't stop! Keep going! Oh, there he is. Have a dance, Mikey! What's he doing? What's he gonna change into? Oh, I'm losing the plot. Why do we have dirty surroundings here? Somebody's dropped something on the floor. Oh God, there's plates on the table. Damn those plates! Yes, she's dancing away. You dance away as well. Why the hell not? Just while Evan makes some dinner, some steak for tea, so we can all eat steak before we go to bed. Why not? Come on, son. Show your mother how it's done. I like this station. It's quite lively. He does the standard dance of... What was that? Somebody's clothes? Oh yeah! And poor Johnny Five here, tippy-tapping away, writing his memoirs, while all around him people are bopping the night away. Come on, you've worked enough, son! Why don't you come in here and have a dance before you go to bed as well, eh? Why a house with speakers? Hey, yeah, that sounds like a good plan! The whole house will be rocking! Okay, enough dancing! A quick plate. Grab a plate. Johnny Five. Okay, there we go. Enough of that beautiful music. Let's see if we can grate the whole house with speakers. Surround sound. Supreme. Oh god, we're glitching here, it's crashing. My computer is showing its frailties. I have fixed it, temporarily fixed it. It's not as good as it used to be, but it's good enough to do this for now until my new one arrives on the 15th of December. Throw a birthday party for Mikey. Right, Evan! Oh, it's now freezing multiple times. Oh, the pain. The butterflies are still fluttering outside. How bizarre. And it might be... okay, there we go. There we go. Right. Put away leftovers. Mikey, get yourself to bed, young man. You're tired. For God. Tomorrow you're going to be so grouchy. Again. Lack of sleep. It's bad. Evan, you're next in bed. Off you go. Sleep for you. Jamie, put your plates away. Then off to bed for you. Just leave Johnny Five here. Upgrading the house with speakers. She's taking a long time. Must be a mega upgrade. Right, you better run off to the toilet, robot man. Oh. Tomorrow you can clean up the whole house as well. Or can you? Don't think you can do that. Not high enough cleaning level. Riding level 4. He's learning to ride very quickly. Right. Eat some scrap. And then bedtime. Yum 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 yum. I love the way he says scrap. That's sleepy time! Sleepy sleepy. Right, as per usual, we will temporarily pause this while nighttime is here and resume when everybody wakes up. Come on. Come on. There we go. Excellent. Right, temporary pausing. See you soon. Hello, we're back, folks. We're back after pausing. Who is getting up now? It looks like Evan or Jamie are rising up first. Young Mike, you can have a bit of a lie-in today. His school bus will arrive at 8. But he doesn't need to eat, so he just needs to shower and have a bath, which is less time, so he can just have a little bit of an extra lie-in. Although he's probably getting up now. Yes, he is. Use the toilet. Take a nice relaxing bath. Soothe those joints. Not that you need to be soothed, because you're not doing anything. You haven't done any exercise or nothing, so I don't know why you need to soothe. But anyway, Evan, what you doing today? Got any plans, young man? Youngish man? Old man? What's he doing? Oh, he's off to feed the fish! Yes, that's definitely something we need to do. They're still alive. Look at them. Nice little tropical fish aquarium going on. There we go. Right. I'll leave him to his own devices. He does want to master the cooking skill. How much points left? Ah, 2 more. Okay then, well, watch some cooking television, eh? Watch some TV. Sim cookery. Sim cookery is good. Okay, right, change to sim cookery. Where is it? Oh, it's already on sim cookery. Very good. Preempted my next move, Evan. I like it. Meanwhile, Mikey is chilling out in the bath, thinking he's not got a care in the world, and the school bus is outside, so, well, you better crack on, son. Hurry up. Get your bath and then get down to the school bus. Cannot afford to be late for a second day in a row. Just because you're aging up soon doesn't mean you can take the mic. Right, we need to do some of these wands very soon. You want to take a bubble bath? How do you take a bubble bath? I don't know. He wants to become best friends with Jamie, play a game with Jamie. He wants to hang out with Jamie. He wants to group up with Junzu. Which is, yes, that's a good idea. Because we like Junzu. We're going to like her. From the first day we saw her, we just seemed to be drawn to each other, I'm sure of it. Look, the clothes have been left all over the damn house. As I struggle to speak. Once again, whilst Mike is at school, it's down to the parents to entertain us. After school, Mike will get a part-time job that will help his improvement, his performance, and he can age up! An absolutely marvellous grade A student. Jamie reading The Warlock of Paladia, probably a really good book, which she's never even started yet, so yes, it's a fresh, interesting new book for her. I think today, we have had Evan and Jamie go out to the town, do their bits and bobs, but we have not gone out on the town with Johnny Five, so today is Johnny's day. He's spent his time yesterday working on his book, but today, you will spend it out and about. So Johnny, you want to play video games? No, let's not do that for now. I'm gonna clean up these clothes. Let's see how we get on with a bit of cleaning today. Clean up those clothes. Do the laundry. Yes, that's a good idea. Do the laundry. Make the bed. Bed's already made because Mikey is a stickler for neatness. Any showers need cleaning? Bath? You can upgrade all these to self-cleaning and unbreakable. Something worth considering, I suppose. Clear the toilet. There you go. So we'll leave him temporarily doing the house chores, because that's what the hell he's here for. He's not here for a time of his life. And don't even say don't hurt his feelings, he's a bloody robot.
Oh.
God, how fast does she read a novel? Reads a novel in 3 hours. Bloody hell fires. She's Johnny Five. I think the chauffeur did it. He did. I love that film. Right. How are you cracking on, Johnny? Doing the laundry. Very good. Look how he... I love how he walks. Come on. Once you've done your bits and bobs around the house, we're going to go out into town and give everybody a heart attack. Because they'll be like, what the hell is a robot doing in this club? Oh my god! See how the laundry works. I've never done a laundry before. Okay, you press the buttons. Beep, 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 beep. Shove the clothes in. Bit of detergent. Washing powder, whatever it's called. I don't know. There you go. Then once it's done, you shove it in the dryer. Fairly self-explanatory. Alright, now it's off to clean, make beds and clean toilets. It's a tough life being a butler, I'm telling you. Look at this. It's much more stressed than I imagined. He's done his laundry. Oh, we can't do this laundry because the washing machine's on downstairs, you see. Beep, 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 beep. These little hands twizzling around and everything. It's absolutely hilarious. Oh, where's Jamie going? Oh, Jamie's off to play some guitar. I haven't seen her play guitar at home for a while. Good on you. Oh, pension time. It's free money. Free money. We like free money. What's he doing now? What you doing, Johnny? Making beds. Good stuff. Right, well, we have come to the end of this part. I'm going to go down for some breakfast. Join me next time and we shall continue this day to see what happens next. See you soon.